I need to get up there to follow the scent. I think I can get down there. Okay. Excuse me.
Hmm?
Excuse me.
What'd you say?
Whoa! Here it comes! Waterfall Basin!
You bastard!
Let's try that again! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! That was nothing! Waterfall Basin! Water Wheel!
Get away!
That was nothing! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Let's try that again.
I can smell it.
The opening threat! Okay. Excuse me.
Stay focused. Don't lose the scent. Excuse me.
What?
Hey there.
Okay. I need to get up there to follow the scent. I should be able to get up there using this. I can get down if I use that. I think I can get down there. Here it comes!
Death!
Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! Waterfall Basin! No way! That was nothing! Waterfall Basin!
This is the end for you!
Let's try this! Waterfall Basin! There's the thread! Okay! I can make it through that gap. Okay! Excuse me.
Why, certainly.
Thank you. demon is just up ahead. I'm ready. Let's end this. There's no mistaking this smell. This is it. They're right here. I don't see them. Although, the scent.
I want to devour all of them!
I need your help. Hold her for me and stay close.
Huh? All right. You monster! Bring Satoko back! The girl you took the other night!
Satoko? Which one was that? If her hairpin is in this collection, then I'm afraid I've already eaten her. Sorry.
That's... Satoko's... You... You killed...
How cruel!
That woman is mine! Hand her over!
Nezuko, don't strain yourself! If it gets too dangerous, retreat!
As if a mere human could defeat us! I'll tear you rats to shreds!
So far, I've been able to stand my ground against this storm. You smell horrible. You give off a scent like rotten oil. I know where it comes from. Tell me, how many people have you killed? How many people have you eaten?
Give me a drink already! If women live too long, they turn ugly, and then they won't taste good anymore! I killed them for their own good, you know! You should be thanking us!
Never mind. Alright, let's end this here! Attacks were coordinated and expected. Can't let them let them be one step ahead of me. I have to predict their next move and react.
Water wheel! Wonderful facing!
Where did the other two go? Underneath? It's dragging me under! Nezuko! I'm going in! Keep them safe for me!
Keep them safe! She can damn well try! But that woman is mine! I'll devour her whole! You damn traitor! Why are you teaming up with a human? Humans are weak and pathetic, nothing more than prey! She, you're impossible to understand! She can't use any special abilities! There's no get out of my sight! This can't be real! This looks powerful! Get out of my sight! Although she hasn't picked up any skills, she's still so strong! He must have given her a massive amount of blood! Hurry! Die! How can she be this powerful without using a blood demon art? It's a...
What do you know about Muzan Kibutsuji? Tell me!
I can't tell you. I just can't.
You mustn't tell a soul. No one can know anything about me, understand? Don't forget, I'm always watching you. So if you tell anyone, I will know about it.
I can't! I can't tell you all right!
This is bad. I don't know what he'll try to pull in his desperation. Hurry and behead him! Nezuko, are you all right? The demon-
Get out of my sight! Damn you! I told you I can't!
I failed to get any information. Nezuko! She's fast asleep. Probably to heal her wounds. I failed. I'm sorry. But just hang on. I promise you this. I will make you human again! Mr. Kazumi? Are you all right?
I lost my fiancé. How could I be all right?
Mr. Kazumi, you have to go on. No matter what. In spite of losing people. Even though it's devastating.
How am I supposed to do that? You're just a kid. What do you know?
I'll be on my way now. Here. Hopefully, you'll find something of Miss Satoko's in here.
You've been through this yourself, haven't you?
I'm sorry! I shouldn't have said that! Please forgive me! I'm so sorry!
His hands are heartbreaking. Hardened and thick from training. They're not the hands of a boy.
Mr. Kazumi never should have crossed paths with demons. He should have lived a quiet, peaceful life. But all of that crumbled into pieces in an instant. I'm not alone. How many people have you killed? Tortured? Tormented? Yusan Kibutsuchi, I swear, I'll make you pay. I swear! Thank you.